to play an A7 in second inversion in the fifth position of the guitar neck, place your ring finger on the 11th fret of the bottom string and mute the fifth string with that finger using the palm of your finger. And then place your middle finger on the 10th fret, 4th string, your pinky on the 11th fret, 3rd string, and your forefinger on the 2nd string at the 9th fret. Play only the bottom 5 strings, and your chord should sound like this.